这次比较不一样的是，我负责找外国人，把他送到台湾，然后Ian会带他认识台湾。
Your French toast, please French toast. Have you enjoyed now?
50% is made out of rice, and the other 50.
I am.
I haven't told you yet.
玉米臭豆腐。
OK， 各位，现在又到了我们的带外国人回台湾系列。我现在人在法国的巴黎，我等一下在路上找人，看他有没有兴趣飞台湾，而且是在几天之内就出发了。这次比较不一样的是，我负责找外国人，把他送到台湾，然后Ian会带他认识台湾。Ian有特别 request 说他想要妹子，法国这边的妹子 quality 应该都不错。那Ian就如果真的找到妹子，你就自己小心一点啦。这次又比较困难的点是，我去找人又要这个人相信一个他没见过的人，我也不知道会多难啦。好了，也准备好接好你的妹子哦。这边人潮超多的，但感觉有点太观光了。大家应该都是来看奥运的，这边问应该机会不高。塞纳河畔左岸的咖啡在哪里？好，我来买咖啡，然后这边的工作人员感觉蛮 chill 的，我就直接问他。
Bonjour, Enzo.
I have a crazy question for you. When was the last time you traveled?
In May.
You like traveling?
I like.
Okay. Have you ever heard of Taiwan?
Yes.
If you ever get the chance to go to Taiwan, would you want to go?
Yeah.
For free, would you want to go?
For free, of course.
Are you working next week?
Yeah.
What if I actually send you to Taiwan next week?
Are you able to take off? It would be amazing, but I don't think I can use my manager.
I see. Too hard. All right.
But it would be really great.
All right.
I want to travel to Asia and stuff.
Yeah, cool. Maybe in the future. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe in the
future.
Yeah. But nice.
Yeah. Thanks for your
time. Thanks for asking.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
Yeah. Thanks.
She said yes.
She said you can go.
Yeah.
Wait, really?
Yeah. For.
Okay. Okay. The earliest you can leave is today or tomorrow.
Okay.
So it's really spontaneous. We have a 2-full-day itinerary in Taiwan.
2 full days.
If you're down, we can look at the flights now.
Yeah, we can look at the flights like right now.
Yeah, whoa. You say your name is Enzo.
Enzo. So in Italian is Enzo.
Oh, are you from Italy?
Half French, half Italian.
Oh, okay. Enzo 好像很确定他没办法去，可是他很好奇，他就去问了一下他的 manager， 然后他 manager 就说可以。So your manager is right next to us.
Yeah, she's just there. But I don't think she would like to get camera.
So she's actually really chill.
Maybe because she knows that at the end of the month I'm going, I'm leaving.
Oh, you're leaving.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. 我就路过来买杯咖啡，然后就找到人了。So you have never been to Asia?
Never.
Okay, great. First time is gonna be Taiwan.Get there Wednesday morning and then you leave Friday night. So you have like almost 3 days. Would that work?
I think so, yeah.
Wow.
Amazing.
Awesome,
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
I forgot to tell you, I won't be going with you. My friend would be in Taiwan to like take you around.
Okay.
That's okay, right? My other friend in the channel.
Yeah.
我们现在跟 Ian FaceTime， 让他们彼此认识一下，不然他们到时候在机场会搞不清楚对方到底是谁。What's up?
Enzo.
Yeah. Nice to meet you. 你找人的方式是不是有问题？因为我问的第一个就成功了。我问第一个。
这个企划有够难。
Yeah, see you soon.
Bye. 那看来 Enzo 要出发去台湾喽。台湾见 ，Like see you in Taiwan.
台湾见。
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 现在是早上8点多，今天是一个非常 special 的日子，很帅气的异发混血儿要第一次来到台湾，他竟然找到一个人也不跟我一起回来台湾，什么意思啊 ，Eric？ 什么意思？在大概半个小时我就要出门，所以赶快先喝下我的 ABO 早餐，我现在每天都喝这个当早餐。好喝。我这几天有一直在想说要带 Enzo 去哪里玩，之前带外国人去过台中、台南、宜兰，这次带 Enzo 去花莲，哇，我真是好久没有去过花莲了，我自己也蛮期待的。不过真的时间有点赶，在花莲我们只有2天的时间，所以我尽量能吃的、能玩的都把它放进去。在出发之前呢，跟大家分享一下，我很爱喝大家耳熟能详的 AB 优酪乳，这个真的是我从小就很爱喝，到现在都还在喝，天天喝，而且每 每次我们 office 的冰箱说要买什么样的饮料，大家就会想要喝 AB 优酪乳。我以为大家可能会给我什么汽水啊、啤酒啊之类的，没有哎、欸，每次清单上面一定会有 AB 优酪乳，尤其是 Winnie 好像特别喜欢喝，
哎、欸，很好喝哎、欸，
很好喝。
你看我现在也在喝，因为我觉得 AB 喝完的。蛮顺畅，不打扰
你。说哪一种顺畅？
上厕所那种顺畅。
真的真的，上厕所顺畅。我每次喝完，因为我现在每天都会喝，所以我每一天上厕所的排便的部分呢，这都很顺畅。后来我们喝着喝着 ，AB 又柔柔又柔柔 ，AB 又柔就来找我们了，真的是非常开心，因为我们自己本来就很喜欢这个品牌。我之前连续14天每天都喝 AB 又柔柔，真的觉得非常赞。之后也养成了每天喝 AB 又柔的习惯。我平常其实上厕所都还算顺，可是我每次从国外回来，尤其去那种比较多天的，一回到台湾，基本上前面几天我都不会上厕所，然后都会卡卡的。开始习惯喝 AB 优酪乳之后呢，像我上个礼拜刚从非洲回来，就会搭配 AB 优酪乳吃早餐。真的回来前几天，我的排便状态也都蛮顺的。自从喝了有肠胃双认证的 AB 原味优酪乳之后，我的排便状态真的都还蛮顺的。而且不瞒大家说，希望大家现在不是在吃饭，我的这个大便的颜色跟形状都比较健康，比较好看啊。喝这个之后就变得好看漂亮，甚至呢，我现在一天还会上到2次的厕所。像我之前工作比较忙的时候，我的水也会喝比较少，蔬菜也会吃的比较少，因为这样子我的排便状况就会比较不顺，比较硬。大家也知道，这种状况发生的时候，在厕所蹲马桶就会非常痛苦，好像在生小孩一样。喝了 AB 之后呢，真的上厕所就变得非常轻松，而且是一个愉快的体验，蹲厕所的时间也变短。不过每个人状况不一样啊，你喝下去可能不是当天或马上就会见效。可是我觉得真的要持续喝，你喝的时间够长的话，你的排便的状况真的会变好，会变更顺。我们现在办公室呢也有家庭号的 AB 优酪乳，让我们整个办公室的员工都可以跟我们一起补充好菌，推荐给大家。我现在准备去桃园机场接 Enzo 了，而且我们还准备一个非常有温度的 poster 在机场前面 Welcome Enzo to 台湾，希望他会喜欢台湾。出发，桃园机场。各位，我现在已经到桃园机场，准备等 Enzo 出来。
Enzo,
welcome.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, man.
Hello.
Hello. Then our first stop in Taipei. Hopefully, you're a little bit hungry.
Oh yeah, I ate a lot in the plane, like 3 meals already.
3 meals already. Yeah, okay, we'll have a little snack then. Okay, let's go to Taipei.
Hopefully, you know, it's worth it next couple of days.
Yes. I hope that you don't kidnap me or something.
It's worth it.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Alright then.
It's Taipei 101.
Taipei 101.
Taipei 101.
Okay. First stop, we're going to try some Taiwanese breakfast.This place I've never been, it's called 橙根早茶，在台北新一区 next to Taipei 101. Let's go.
We have the 菜都上了，然后我刚问老板这边他们很有名的，除了蛋饼之外，还有他的法国吐司
，their French toast.
It's French toast. I will enjoy it now.
This is called like an egg omelet, and you can find this dish.Pretty much everywhere in Taiwan. And have you used chopsticks before?
Sometimes. Not that much.
Not bad.
Not bad, but then I have to eat. Not that strong. How do you say let's go?
Let's eat.
开动
开动哇
What do you think? Good?
You want to say it's really good? Like it's tasty? You said 好吃
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 好吃，
好吃，
好吃。OK, for drink, it's a 好喝，
好吃，
好喝，
好吃。It's not easy, sorry.
It's not easy. Biggest challenge is chopsticks.
Sorry, I failed.
好吃，
好喝，
这不错。这家早餐在网络上的前十大台北早餐店，真的是浪不虚名。
对
，Enzo from France.
Mm-hmm.
I like the texture. 好吃，
好吃，
好吃，好吃。But it's like, I don't know what kind of French toast it's supposed to imitate.
Because I never saw that in France.
It's like a Taiwanese version.
Yeah. Okay.
OK， 我带 Enzo 来到四四南村，想说每次这个系列带大家来看101都是从原本的点，这边还有另外一个点可以看101，而且它是一个蛮酷的 village， 以前是一个 military base， 所以就带 Enzo 来看一下。跟大家分享一下 ，Enzo 他是一个艺术家，因为他是读历史的，然后之前去意大利待过，也在法国，他是对历史跟艺术很有研究啦，自己也是一个摄影师，所以跟他拍片有点紧张啊。
OK， 我现在要带 Enzo 去中正纪念堂，因为他做了一些台湾功课，然后觉得那边蛮酷的。
其实本来不在我的计划里面啦，可是既然他自己真的想来，就还是带他来了，不然难得人家从巴黎过来。只是现在有点可惜，就是在外面有点下雨了，哎，有点可惜啊。然后每次带外国人回台湾，天气不好的时候就没办法好好展示台湾的美，还是带他去唱钱柜。
Do you sing?
Singing?
No.
You know karaoke?
Yeah, I know.
You know
the concept.
Okay. Karaoke is a pretty big and popular activity in Taiwan. I was thinking, hey, maybe it rains all day and next day we'll just go sing karaoke.
Yeah, maybe. But I think my voice will make it worse. Like,
it's okay. We just need to drink more alcohol.
Oh, okay.
The more you drink, the better you sound.
Yeah, better you sound, yes.
So you want to learn how to say like amazing?
Yeah, like you, when you see a building like this or when you
say Taiwan number one.
I saw your video. I know the trick.
No, you know the trick.
Taiwan number one.
Yeah!
So when you say amazing, you say,
Wakao!
Wakao?
Wakao is like, oh my god, yeah, so pretty. You say, 好漂亮.
好漂亮. 好漂亮.
好漂亮. Nice.
Incroyable.
How do you say?
Incroyable.
Incroyable.
Ooh. Sorry.
Incroyable.
Incroyable. Incroyable.
Incroyable.
Incroyable.
Incroyable. What does it mean?
Incroyable means incredible.
Oh, incredible. Incredible.
Incredible.
OK， 我们现在到了松山火车站，现在要坐火车到花莲。
花莲，
花莲的车。
Let's go。
我们到花莲了，我们现在去租个车，租完车之后就去饭店 check in。OK， 我们到我们的花莲民宿啦。听说这里可以直接看到七星潭。
是我们店里做的石头饼干。
哇，谢谢谢谢谢谢，看见七星潭给我们小礼物。
OK，
哦、oh, OK，OK，、okay.
okay. very nice。
我看第二个房间。
哇哦，哎，这个房间比较不一样哎，是哇哦，对，还还
this one has a swing。厕所。
Oh yeah, this is you, yeah.
这边真的可以看得到七星潭。
I want you to take this room, because you've been out of your house for how many hours?
It's been 27 hours now.
27 hours.
那我们就让他休息一下，我们等下再出去走走。拜。OK， 我们休息了一下之后呢，我带 Enzo 来东大门夜市。This is a night market. It's a must-do activity in Taiwan. So I want you to try a lot of things,、
okay.
a lot of different food, maybe drinks. Let's go. 我觉得臭豆腐可能留明天，因为想要带去吃玉里的臭豆腐，然后还有黄车炸弹葱油饼。哦，现在想起来就觉得很期待。
Something fresh to drink.
Oh, you want something to drink first? Okay, let's drink this then. 我们现在带大家先去喝爱玉，我觉得他应该没喝过爱玉。I don't think you've had it. Big jelly in Mandarin, we call it 爱玉。
爱玉。
柠檬爱玉。
Yeah?
Yeah?
Is it too sour, too sweet?
No, perfect.
I do.
How good?
I do.
This is coffin bread.
Yeah, coffin bread.
I don't.
I don't.
I too. It's exactly the amount of spice. Too much, it will be more. It will be too much. That's okay. Perfect. I too.
Nice.
I too.
赞，棺材板成功。我也好久没吃棺材板了。嗯，不夸张，真的很好吃。我现在想到可以给 Angel 吃的一个东西，就是猪血糕，不知道他会不会喜欢吃。So I'll tell you what's on the outside. It's peanut powder.Sort of like a cake. 好吃吗？
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 It's okay.
It's okay.
So I'll tell you what.
I don't want to know what it is.
So, 50%. It's made out of rice.
Rice, okay.
And the other 50.
Ah, yeah.
I haven't told you yet. The other part is it's made out of pig blood.
Oh.In France, huh? To France, Buddha, it's pig blood.
Oh, can you guys eat pig blood too?
Yeah.
Okay, okay, you guys eat it then.
Yeah, yeah, we French we eat a lot of stuff.
所以法国人也是吃猪血的。就每次带外国人来夜市都要跟他们比赛一下射箭，因为毕竟我真的是夜市小王子，还是跟他 PK 一下法国人的射箭技术怎么样。What's that? Oh, nice.
What's weak?
PM
for Taiwan.
放掉。
No.
放掉。Oh. 放掉。
Wow. French side, Taiwan side. 谢谢，
谢谢。OK， 我们从东大门夜市直接转场来喝，转场来喝珍珠奶茶。我们这次要带 Enzo 来喝的就是珍珠蛋，因为他比较喜欢甜的东西。我知道珍珠蛋有那种 brown sugar 的珍珠奶茶，所以让他来喝喝看。
OK， the first boba in Taiwan.
I must confess, it's good. It's called hot.
Is the boba itself hot?
Yeah, that's okay. Some part. Okay. I like this one. Side.
Side.
How soon?
Side. How soon?
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
超好笑！我们刚刚看到一群家庭，完全不认识，独人不认识我，然后就过来，直接说 ，Oh, that's cute.
I got my pictures.
That's cute.
I'm famous too.
Famous.
I'm famous.
他们直接说他想要跟 Enzo 拍照，因为他长得很帅。然后我就被晾在旁边。
It's the worldwide.
我现在带 Enzo 来花莲一个完全没有来过的地方，很多人推荐，包括我舅舅也推荐的地方。这个地方叫做将军府，晚上来蛮有味道的。
Nobody here。
这边我上网查，其实很多店面，虽然这整个将军府晚上是漂亮的，可是这些店是关的。可是这个就很浪漫啦，晚上来这边 ，very romantic。OK， 各位，今天真的是一个非常长的一天啊 ，especially for Enzo. I saw you in France, you transferred in Hong Kong, you went to Taipei, now in Hualien. Try over 30 plus hours since you had a good night's sleep.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go back to our hotel and get rested. And then tomorrow morning, are you ready for the sunrise?
As you want.
OK, well, wake up at 5 a.m. for the sunrise. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.
大家早，我们今天呢不是说好要去看日出吗？这个年纪真的不适合看日出了，起不来，真的起不来。
Yen, where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Come to Hualien.
Come to Hualien. Wow. Okay. So you had a pretty productive morning.
Yeah, yeah.
因为 Angel 时差嘛，他今天比较早起。他说他今天有出去看。Oh, nice.
Nice.
Yeah, I can show it.Okay, so you saw it from the balcony.
From the balcony.
出发之前呢，我想分享一下我平常吃的早餐给 Enzo， 然后来配我们好喝的 AB 优酪乳。
OK，AB 优酪。
AB 优。茶叶蛋 toast 饭团。So this is my typical breakfast. If I don't eat the egg omelet, let's try this first. AB Yololu.
AB Yololu.
It's a drinkable yogurt. I know in Europe or in the US, yogurt is usually thick and yeah, with a spoon. But this is like light. Cheers.
Cheers.
Papu. How ho?
Yeah, not really.
Really?
Really, it's good.
And it's good for your stomach.So it helps you digest.
Yeah.
那我帮大家谋个福利啊，我觉得大家看影片看到这边一定有一个非常非常大的疑问，就是我们这个小帅哥呢，他到底有没有女朋友？其实我到现在还不知道。我已经问到了，他现在是24岁，在法国当咖啡师，即将他要去 museum 当 intern。
Museum。
Yeah, I'm telling people like what you do.、他是一个艺术家嘛，他也是一个很喜欢拍照啊，好像现在在帮找女友一样。那我们现在最重要的问题来哦。I'm sure a lot of our fans watching the video, they're very curious whether or not you're single.
No, I have a girlfriend.、
Sorry. No!
Bye.
Enzo can have a girlfriend in Taiwan, right? It's okay, she won't watch this video.
Yeah,
be honest.
What happens in Taiwan? Stay in Taiwan. I'm joking.
Don't want.
She will kill me.
Just kidding. Enzo's girlfriend.
I met her just 2 months, 3 months ago.
Oh, so it's very recent.
Yeah.
How much younger?
5 years.
5 years?
Yeah. 19, 20.
But in France, when you're over 18, you're an adult.
18, the adult, the majority.
Okay. 大家太可惜了。可是他们才刚在一起两三个月，很新啊，不知道大家会走多久，对不对？我们现在也不用难过得太早。那我们现在差不多了，我们现在去赏金。他现在还不知道，他现在只知道我们要做
赏金，
赏金，蛮期待的。Let's go！ 呜呼，上船喽！
慢慢，我们看到你们了。
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No way!
Oh yeah! Wow, they're so close!
That's crazy. The water is so clear too.
Yeah.
So they're coming back? Oh yeah, yeah. They're coming back. Coming back. Wow! Doing a show.
我是说你们
dolphins，
你们很可爱。
Mandarin，
海豚，
海豚。
In French，
dauphin，
dauphin，
very sexy dolphins，
dauphin，
dauphin。OK， 我们现在来到车上，然后刚刚 Eric 啊，他在 LA， 现在他很关心我跟 Enzo 到底相处的好不好。我觉得他应该是心虚啊，就把人丢过来那边自己不理，就是不负责任的男人啊，这个人。本来他现在来问候一下，那我们现在打个电话给 Eric。
Yo，I'm good. I'm very good.
It's okay. I'm taking good care of Enzo.
Yeah, he's taking care of me.
Good.
谢谢
，Ciao，
艾瑞放心啦、啊，不会对他怎么样啊。幸好你再一个真的是蛮帅的法国人回来，我会好好的服务他。服务是不是演这个字眼怪怪的？我会好好的带领他，带领他好像也怪怪的。好了，废话不多说，我们现在先去吃个东西。我想要大家去吃黄车爆炸葱油饼。Let's go.
OK， 大中午的，我现在带 Enzo 来吃花莲的炸弹葱油饼。葱油饼，很可惜
黄车间没开。我昨天有问 IG 上面的粉丝，其实很多人也推这家老牌炸弹葱油饼，所以搞不好跟黄车一样好吃。我今天就跟 Enzo 来试试看。
So in Taiwan, whenever there's a line in any restaurant,
it is good.
Mint is good.
然后顺带一提，我们来这边之前先带 Enzo 去喝了绿豆沙。
How do you like your mung bean slushy?
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's fresh.
Okay.
我其实没有等很久，大概10分钟就排到了炸弹葱油饼。
炸弹葱油饼。
Oh, this is one of my favorite snacks in Taiwan.
Is this supposed to be Italian? This guy?
I think so.
Mario.
Mario.
太醋了。
Oh.
好吃
啊 ，Maybe one of my favorites.
Oh, how do you say it's good, like delicious in French?
C'est vraiment bon.
C'est vraiment bon.
C'est délicieux.
C'est délicieux.
Yeah, good French.
那我们现在就边吃，大概开半个小时的车，大家去看花莲的天空之境。
天空之境。
天空之境。
OK， 我们到了天空之境沙滩车，然后我们一到，老板娘就送我们这个叫做情人带 ，lovers
bag，lovers bag，
阿美族这边会有的一个习俗，因为是母系社会嘛，所以你参加一个局，然后女生喜欢你的话，她会放一个槟榔在这个袋子里面，你要背对边哦，右肩才是对的哦，不要这个背到左肩，背左肩的话好像是家里有人去世啊什么的，我刚刚差点背成左肩，然后被纠正。我们现在呢就来骑 ATV， Have you ever written ATV before?
No, never.
Never?
No, it's my first time.
First time? Oh, nice, 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 that's good. 然后我们今天这个行程会有猛哥，听说是小猛，这是我们教练会带我们。
我们今天的行程先骑沙滩车，穿过一些丛林路段，过了丛林以后到我们的网美拍照区，拍完之后我们再去海滩玩。
好 ，Let's go.
Incredible!
Oh, incredible! 我们现在骑 ATV 到中间的一个点，我们来拍照。So here, like the photo spots, we're gonna take a bunch of like Instagram worthy photos. So you can follow Enzo's Instagram account for his photos.
专业的。
One, two, three.
哇，
yeah.
真的很专业。
我们就从这边一路拍到后面，帅气的法国小哥。OK， 我们骑到中间有一个 rest stop， 这边就是那时候地震最严重的地方，因为你看那个山壁啊，就是很多灰色的，原本地震前全部都是绿色的，因为土石流啊、山崩直接压到下面的公路，其实 damage 蛮多的。然后我还记得大概两三年前吧，我还跟 Eric 还有不只要旅行的 Celine 跟 Cindy 啊，来这边玩 SUP， 也是在这个区域，然后觉得哇，这真的变很多，现在看了这个景象，心情很复杂，
哇 dramatic。Like the scars of the mountains.
Yeah, 其实 Enzo 说的蛮对的，就是多了这些痕迹啊，有点像花莲的 battle scar， 更多特色。现在看到这些痕迹，就是它变成一个有故事的地方。Okay, after the ATV, we're gonna finally get some coffee. Since Enzo is a barista in Paris, right? You're expert in coffee.
You know, she's French.
Is it French?
It's a French cake.
Hualien, what are you doing?
What? Enzo's gonna judge everything. 这家要小心哦。It's called Cabernet Cafe.
What's your favorite type of coffee?
I'm a classic guy. Or cappuccino or espresso.
So you get an espresso and cappuccino.
Yeah.
I'll just get a cafe latte.老板，你知道他是法国人吗？会有压力吗？他得要试吃，试吃人家
的。对啊，而且来自于法国的甜点。
对，来自于法国甜点。
Can you ask him like what beans he's using?
中浅焙的豆子。
The
origin.
Yeah.
豆子是哪个产地的？你知道吗
？Or just one origin?
他说你的豆子是不一样的产地，来混豆吗？
对，混豆。
It's blended.
So blended?
Yeah, from different regions.
Okay. 我现在 Enzo 问很多那种很专业刁钻的问题。老板 ，OK 啦，没事啦，没事啦。
No stress, no
stress. Sorry, sorry.
各位，现在是非常紧张的时刻啊，让我们 Enzo 这个专业的咖啡师。
It's good.
What flavor is it?
At first, it's really light, and then it's go a little bit medium.
Oh, okay, okay.
Because it's a blend. I don't know how many origin. Something from maybe South America.
Wow.
It's easy because there's a lot in South America.
Yeah, that's true. That's
Guatemala, Costa Rica and stuff.
Yeah.反正我听不太懂 Enzo 讲什么，他带着这个口音讲起来什么都好像是对的，什么都很好，什么都很浪漫，你知道吗？
如果每天有像 Ansel 这么帅的帅哥帮我泡咖啡的话，我应该一天可以喝个三四杯。如果是 Eric Castle 帮我泡的话，我觉得可能喝不太下。
太淡，太多水，我们可能要浸泡久一点。
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit. 哦，这个也蛮好吃的，我没有吃过这个哎，
好吃，
好吃。Ansel approves lemon financier. 我现在自己觉得讲话，我都觉得好浪漫，自己觉得好性感。
Pretend I'm a customer. How do you say? Do you want a coffee with your order of croissant?
Bonjour. Est-ce que vous voulez un café avec votre croissant?
Oui, 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 oui,
oui, oui, oui, oui,
oui. OK, 现在 Ansel 要来秀两手拉花。
文化交流，跟老板文化交流。
Looks like kind of cream, you know, like the clock, you know?
Oh, circular.
Yeah, circular.Then you stop and you try to. Wow.
Ah, mine is a bit shaky.
Not bad.
So it's a little leaf, but I'm so shaking right now.
他也会害羞，也会。老板也会抖，大家都很紧张。
很帅，
对，很帅。吃这个也是花莲每次来我必吃的东西，就是玉里臭豆腐，很想念。这是我全台湾我自己觉得最好吃的臭豆腐。刚刚我们一下车就闻到那个味道，然后 Ansel 的表情就转正。You smell that?
Yeah.
So the name is Stinky Tofu.
Hi, Stinky Tofu.
Stinky Tofu. It's my favorite. It's all over Taiwan, and this one's pretty famous. It only smells bad, but it tastes amazing.
Trust me.
Let's go.
Let's go.
很夸张 ，Ansel 说他要站在电风扇旁边，这样他才不会闻到臭豆腐的味道。
臭豆腐。
臭豆腐。
臭豆腐。Are you trying like this without nothing?
Sure, you can try one without nothing first. Maybe it's better with the.
Maybe 啊，
它直接单吃但还好啦，但是我觉得可能没有什么味道。
The little feeling, maybe, but not that bad.
Yeah,
maybe with the sauce and stuff.
You do with some sauce with some radish and cabbage.
Yeah, no, I can eat it. Like it's not.
Okay.
Spicy, huh?
Spicy. Is it too spicy?
Oh yeah. 好炫。对我来说是有点接近边缘，可对 Ansel 来说真的太辣。感觉他没有很爱，可是也没有说讨厌，就是可以吃。
But like it's okay, but you wouldn't maybe order again or
maybe not or maybe with another sauce.
Okay.
OK， 我们今天晚上有一个很特别的活动，有一个粉丝跟我们讲阿美族的一个练舞的活动，因为最近丰年祭嘛，所以最近这几个礼拜他们周末都有一些表演，然后他们会在后面这个场地练舞，然后想说 OK， 那我们就来这边看一下，因为没有办法待到周末，就没办法看到他们真正的表演，可以至少可以参与他们练舞的过程。然后哦对，那我们要穿我们的情人带的 lover bag，
lover bag，
yeah， OK， let's put those on。小猛好不好？大家记得吗？带我们骑 ATV 的教练，然后因为他这个丰年祭大概三个月的时间，然后刚刚有了解一下，我觉得很有社群感，因为很多年轻人可能都不住在花莲，可是因为丰年祭，不管他们在台湾哪里，他们都会回来排时间练舞，真的都会参与这个丰年祭。虽然跳得不怎么样，可是我觉得大家一起跳，就是四五十个人一起玩起来，蛮感动的，感觉蛮好的。How was the experience?
It was good. It was good.
Yeah, it was very good.
Really, it's a really great experience.
对对对。
Good morning! Day 3 and last day for Enzo! 今天最后一天也是台湾的最后一个活动，要来这边做玉石 DIY， 就我完全没有做这件事情。这边应该有石头可以做挑选或者一些材料，然后把它磨成自己要的样子。Enzo 难得回来台湾嘛，然后难得来花莲，目前还没有让他带一个东西回巴黎的感觉，所以这边做完带一个台湾的东西，然后还有自己做的东西回巴黎，感觉会
蛮有意义的。
那我们就进去吧 ，Let's go。刚跟老板娘了解一下状况，这边其实可以挑不一样的石头，有国外的，有台湾的。那一颗石头400元，可以挑自己喜欢的形状，大概磨40分钟到一个小时，它就可以变成你自己的小礼物。
The shape is the name.
勾玉，
勾玉。
It's like the yin and yang shape.
Yeah.
Black and white.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
水可以降温，在磨的时候有石头的粉，石头粉呢碰到水它会沉下去，我们这个属于比较安全的啊，磨到没关系，但是指甲不要碰哦。
上下
啊，上下磨完了以后呢，这边没有磨到没关系，我们帮过来，一样上下。
通通通
，Let's go，
Let's go。第一次用嘛，不是很完美，我们请师傅帮我们最后精雕一下。
这边呢是要抛光，由粗的磨到细的，总共要磨6个轮子。
哦，6个轮子，
六个，
对，由粗变细，最后才会亮。
像这样子，磨过跟。
耶、这做完之后我觉得好疗愈的行程哦、It's、very smooth
漂亮 nice how did you like it
yeah really I really like it
nice bring it with you so hopefully this reminds you of 花莲 Taiwan
I will never forget it but...
Before we head to this train station it's lunchtime I'm gonna bring you to a local beef noodle soup
beef noodle soup
beef noodle soup
beef noodle soup
it was in English beef noodle soup let's try it
let's try it
Okay. 这次来花莲呢，吃的是口福牛肉面，也是当地人推荐的，感觉很厉害。Beef noodle soup is a famous meal that originally from Taiwan.
Smells good.
Yeah, smells good.
I already tell maybe prefer it from the stinky tofu. I have to try.
Okay, I know the stinky tofu is probably on the bottom of your list.
Maybe.
And this is pickled mustard green. It's a little bit sour.
Yeah, and then they kind of mix it.
好喝，
牛肉很嫩 ，very tender， 哎、欸，真的蛮好吃的，各位。所以我们吃完这个就要去火车站了，回台北，去桃园把 Enzo 送回巴黎。So since this is our last stop, past 2.5 days, what was your
highlight of your trip?
Everything was cool, like breakfast well in Taipei. It was the French tofu and stuff. It was kind of fun and good. And、also the Chai Kon-shek Memorial. The ATV was a、really cool night market, the food, the coffee bread.
Basically, you said everything.
Yeah, everything was cool.
Everything was cool.
Are there any culture shocks?
The people are really nice. Maybe that's a shock.
Okay. They're nicer than you expected.
Nicer than Paris. Maybe that's the shock. But it's cool to see how people are connected to their traditions.
With Amis.
Yeah, like the dancing part. Maybe not the one I was the most confident about it.
I think for me, like, a lot of the activities that we did, it's my first time doing it.
Yeah, looking at the dolphins.
Yeah, dolphins. Yeah, dolphins was fun. You know, the DIY stone.
Xie Eric also.
I need a Xie Eric for going to that coffee shop. Thank you for working that day.
Yeah, no
problem. Last, I want to thank you for being super flexible, super open-minded. You're down to try anything.
My pleasure.
Hopefully you have a crazy story to take back home to Paris.
Yeah, a lot of crazy stories. Next time you go to Paris.
Next time I go to Paris. 好，那我们就赶紧试一试离开花莲，北上去桃园机场。
好，走。
strolling, far from home and horizon looking like a sunset dream. We're not talking, water crashing, even feeling like a postcard scene.
Last morning in Qixingtian,
dancing with the moon, my arms wrapped around you. Moon is sliding, sea of diamonds. I can tell the difference to your eyes.
Come on.
Moon is coming, in a rushing.
Okay, Enzo, last stop, we're here at the airport.
No.
I don't
want to go.
每次拍到这一段就觉得、啊、又交了一个新的朋友，有点舍不得。Hopefully in the near future, maybe Eric and I will go back to Paris.
Yeah, I hope so. I hope so.
And then
meet Eric for real also this time.
Yeah.
And to show you around Paris and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. And actually before we leave, I have a little gift for you. This is our merch.
A merch, all right. It's like t-shirts?
Yeah.
I also have something for you.
What?
That's a book.
Ooh.
I don't know if you know this guy, Asterix. So he's like the most well-known French around the world. It's one of the most sold book in the world.
Really?
Like I saw, and it's in French, so you'll get to learn some French. So this one is for you.
Thank you so much. And I'll start learning French.
Yeah, we did. Thank you.
Give a hug.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you, man. Yeah. Thank you for coming
to Taiwan. Thank you, Eric, also.
Safe trip home.
Unbelievable, yeah.
Yeah, thanks for coming to Taiwan. Stay in touch and then see you soon.
Yeah, see you soon.
Yeah. Thank you.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye with dolphins.
Ciao.
Ciao. Bye bye.
我现在要问一个问题 ，regarding pizza， what's your take on Hawaiian pizza？
Oh yeah, okay. I think you know the answer. Like,
so none of the Italians like it, or some, maybe some people.
None of the normal people like, not just the Italians.
But personally, I like
no,
it.
No, don't disappoint. Please. Pineapple pizza, 不好吃，不好吃，
不好吃。